Hello everyone, I'm Iñaki Godoy and I play Luffy in One Piece.
Hi, I'm Steve Maeda, I'm the showrunner of One Piece.
And I'm Matt Owens, showrunner.
And as you can see, we're here in South Africa bringing One Piece to life.
We'd like to show you a sneak peek of some of our massive sets.
Biggest One Piece fan, it's been really exciting to see some of my favorite places from the manga become a reality.
Alright, enough talk. Roll the clip! Roll it!
Oda's world is so unique. Seeing all of this stuff in person, being able to reach out and touch it, has just been such an experience. Our crews down here in South Africa are incredible, and it's been so rewarding to see them taking Oda's world and bringing it to life. Because of the level of detail and attention that goes into all of these sets, they take a good amount of time. And right now we're building Arlong's map room. It's already been a couple of weeks, but it's a big build because it's a really important location. A lot of drama goes down in there. A lot of action goes down in there. So we have to get it just right.
I love all the ships, but Baratie is massive. It is iconic. It is surrounded by floating docks, along with a bar inside the fish mouth, which is going to be Zoro's favorite spot in those episodes. At the end of it all, I'm most excited to just be able to share this world with old fans and new. We get to go to work every day and walk on these massive sets and see these characters come to life. It's a really special experience and a privilege, and we can't